Aljur Abrenica binasag na ang kanyang katahimikan. Sa unang pagkakataon ay nagsalita na rin si Aljur Abrenica tungkol sa isyu nila ng asawa pero matagal nang hiwalay sa isa't isa na si Kylie Padilla. Sa kanyang social media account, hinimok ni Aljur si Kylie na sabihin sa publiko ang katotohanan kung sino nga ba talaga sa kanila ang unang nagtaksil sa kanilang relasyon. Ayon sa kanya ay karapatan ng mga tao sa paligid nila na malaman ang katotohanan tungkol sa kung ano nga ba talaga ang totoong istorya sa kanilang hiwalayan. Breaking silence. Kylie, please tell them the truth. Don't hide and disguise your comments statement for yourself gain. Tell them who cheated first. Tell them who wrecked our family. Tell them why I gave up on you, not on our family. The people deserves to know. I have no hate for them despite of all the attacks and accusation they have towards me. I do appreciate their reactions because I know it comes from their genuine morality and support towards our family. So they also deserve to know the truth. I am sorry for asking these questions and for breaking our agreement of not speaking to the public. When your dad Robin opened to the public his one-sided story, I maintained my silence because of our agreement. But now that people who supports us still throw accusations and reading your statements, it breaks my heart that you can sit still despite of the truth. Tell them who cheated first. Tell them who are you with right now. Have the courage to settle this. Tell your dad the truth. If not for them, do it for our children. After so many years, will you allow our children? Let them believe this story that you and dad left for me. At first it was fair for me to take all the blame. Is it also fine with you guys to let the innocent be attacked with false accusations? Binanggit din ni Aljur ang panayam ng ama ni Kylie na si Robin Padilla kung saan ay ibinuking na posibleng may ibang babae ang aktor. Tinawag ni Aljur na one-sided ang nasabing panayam kay Robin. Tila sinasabi pa ni Aljur sa kanyang post na may kinakasama na si Kylie na iba dahil hinimok nito ang aktres na sabihin kung sino na ang kasama nito ngayon. Wala pang tugon si Kylie sa mensahe sa kanya ni Aljur. Matatandaan na inulan ng batikos si Aljur dahil sa di umano'y panliligaw nito sa aktres na si AJ Raval kahit na ilang buwan pa lamang magkahiwalay ang aktor at si Kylie. Itinanggi naman ni AJ na sila na ni Aljur kahit na ilang beses silang nakita sa publiko na magkaakbay magkahawak ang kamay. Kung may reaction naman kayo mga ka-trendzone, i-comment na yan below at huwag kalimutang mag-like, i-share ang video ito at mag-subscribe sa aming channel. Aljur Abrenica binasag na ang kanyang katahimikan. Sa unang pagkakataon ay nagsalita na rin si Aljur Abrenica tungkol sa isyu nila ng asawa pero matagal nang hiwalay sa isa't isa na si Kylie Padilla. Sa kanyang social media account, hinimok ni Aljur si Kylie na sabihin sa publiko ang katotohanan kung sino nga ba talaga sa kanila ang unang nagtaksil sa kanilang relasyon. Ayon sa kanya ay karapatan ng mga tao sa paligid nila na malaman ang katotohanan tungkol sa kung ano nga ba talaga ang totoong istorya sa kanilang hiwalayan. Breaking silence. Kylie, please tell them the truth. Don't hide and disguise your comments statement for yourself gain. Tell them who cheated first. Tell them who wrecked our family. Tell them why I gave up on you, not on our family. The people deserves to know. I have no hate for them despite of all the attacks and accusation they have towards me. I do appreciate their reactions because I know it comes from their genuine morality and support towards our family. So they also deserve to know the truth. I am sorry for asking these questions and for breaking our agreement of not speaking to the public. When your dad Robin opened to the public his one-sided story, I maintained my silence because of our agreement. But now that people who supports us still throw accusations and reading your statements, it breaks my heart that you can sit still despite of the truth. Tell them who cheated first. Tell them who are you with right now. Have the courage to settle this. Tell your dad the truth. If not for them, do it for our children. After so many years, will you allow our children? Let them believe this story that you and dad left for me. At first it was fair for me to take all the blame. Is it also fine with you guys to let the innocent be attacked with false accusations? Binanggit din ni Aljur ang panayam ng ama ni Kylie na si Robin Padilla kung saan ay ibinuking na posibleng may ibang babae ang aktor. Tinawag ni Aljur na one-sided ang nasabing panayam kay Robin. Tila sinasabi pa ni Aljur sa kanyang post na may kinakasama na si Kylie na iba, dahil hinimok nito ang aktres na sabihin kung sino na ang kasama nito ngayon. Wala pang tugon si Kylie sa mensahe sa kanya ni Aljur. Matatandaan na inulan ng batikos si Aljur dahil sa di umano'y panliligaw nito sa aktres na si AJ Raval kahit na ilang buwan pa lamang magkahiwalay ang aktor at si Kylie. Itinanggi naman ni AJ na sila na ni Aljur kahit na ilang beses silang nakita sa publiko na magkaakbay magkahawak ang kamay. Kung may reaction naman kayo mga ka-Trendzone, i-comment na yan below at huwag kalimutang mag-like, i-share ang videong ito at mag-subscribe sa aming channel.